Hello everyone, our today's topic is Copilot Studio with SharePoint for generative answers. Let's start with demonstration. First of all, we are creating a basic Copilot. I am keeping all options default. This is my public web URL, which does not require any authentication. Let me test Copilot for generative answers. As there is no matching topic and we have enabled conversation boosting and we have defined a public URL which does not need any authentication, so we got the answer from the provided URL. Now let's move to SharePoint. So this is my SharePoint site, which have information about employee onboarding. We need to set authentication so that user can get access to SharePoint content. Let's see step by step how we can do that. Click on security, click on authentication, choose manually, make sure to check require user to sign in. Configuration is done at two levels, Copilot Studio level and Azure portal. Sign into Azure portal using an admin account in the same tenant as your Copilot. We will perform few configuration steps in Azure. If you have experience with Azure, this will be super easy for you. Else, no worries, you can follow along my steps. Let's do app registration. Please notice the name of app. Copy application ID and paste into client ID. Click on authentication. Choose web. Copy URL from here and paste here. Please recheck, URL should be this. Click on both checkboxes and click on configure. Click on certificate and secrets and create new client secret. Copy this value from here and copy to client secret. Now give API permissions. Now define scope. Please recheck carefully all the permissions that we granted. These scopes do not give user increased permission when using Copilot, but allow their permissible content from the SharePoint site as configured for generative answers. Now publish the Copilot. Indexing can take some time, so after publish, wait for some time to test the Copilot. Let's try some prompts now. Please see carefully. Now Copilot is asking you to log in. Click on login. Permission is requested for the same app that we defined in Azure. Now our Copilot is authenticated. Tell me about reimbursement. Now we getting answer from SharePoint. Please refer the hyperlink carefully. Let's try other prompt. Answer is again from SharePoint. Let's try another prompt. See carefully the hyperlink of the response. This time, answer came from PDF which we have uploaded on SharePoint portal. So we learned how to configure and use SharePoint with Copilot Studio. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or refer my website which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.